Hey yo, what's up guys? Mr. Games here, and we're back. Episode 4 of Celeste. We're gonna finish up the rest of Chapter 3 today. Where we have to climb through this menagerie of bullshit to go talk to Mr. Oshiro to get this key. Also, before we go get this key, I'm just going to do a thing. We're not going to play the peak await this episode, but if you guys want to, maybe at the end, I will play through this. But I'm doing it so the way I have it unlocked. On this file. Okay. Let's go, Mr. Oshiro. Alright, we're skipping cutscenes now. If you want to see the cutscene, play the game. Promise you it's worth it. Sick. Thread the needle on that one. Okay. Hang on. Where the fuck did I go? Did it. Oops. Where the whatever. You suck. Just don't jump. That's cool. Look at how easy that was. I made it so much more complicated than it needed to be. Oops. 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 Okay. You idiot. We're good. We're good at video games. Please subscribe. Mm-hmm. Can you, like, not? Guess we'll go this way next. Theo's dipping. Can't blame him. I would too. Fuck, whatever. It's not necessary. Fail. Oops. Go. Scattered and lost. Was that absolutely necessary to do? Hell no. Was it what I wanted to do? Yes. Go. Just don't jump. That's cool. Whatever, game. There was a time and place where I wanted to speedrun this game, and then I watched somebody do a speedrun, and I was just like, man, I'm not doing that for 40 minutes. If I went diagonal up, I would have made it. Oops. Sick. Oops. You know what? Fuck that one. I don't feel like smacking my head against the wall for that one. You dick. That was my own fault. That was bad timing. Oh, I'm so bad. Have like an ounce of patience, my dude. Sick. That's why I'm bad at Smash too. Because I have absolutely zero patience. You fucking moron. You jabroni. Haha! We did it. We're good at games again. The key! Skip cutscene. I've done this like a million times, and for some reason... Let me turn on the recording. It's when we take a dump. That was a way better room than whatever the fuck I did the first time. Idiot. You know what? I'm gonna forget. The strawberry's gonna take too many brain cells to deal with right now. The dummy. This is only me on chapter 3. Wait till we get further in. That's better. There's a way to, like, literally one pixel through that thing. I'm not doing it. In the world of speedrunning, holy shit, that saves a lot of time. Nah, you know what? Fuck it. I'm over it. I'm over that one. Climb, damn you, Madeline. Overshot. Ha ha! Ha ha ha! Ha ha! Fucker! You motherfucker! Okay, did the gamer lean. You bitch. Missed the timing. Let's go. B-side. I hit the grab button. Oops. Oops. Let's go. Boss battle. Mr. Oshiro. What the fuck? You dickhead. Ow. Dumbass. You dumbass. You knew it was there. Come on, I was out of the way. whatever. Okay. Normally you make that jump. Whew. The button and hit up because we're sick. Lame. I just didn't jump. That's good. Woo! Dodge that bullet. Alright, time. Mr. Oshiro, stop. Just wanted to help. Hey, look, there was a back door all along. Chapter complete. And with that, that is the end of the episode. Peace. Remember, the world ends with you. Don't fuck it up.